When you first log into Schoology, you have the opportunity to set up your profile. You can add a picture if you have one located on your computer, very simply by browsing to the picture on your computer and choosing it and uploading it. You also have the opportunity, make sure you save changes, to fill in other information as well if you desire, but you don't have to. Your home is where you will see all your recent activity. Those would be school-wide announcements. But the most important part for you is probably your link to your children. And this is where Schoology provides you a nice snapshot of your children. You can also, if you have more than one child, add children as well. Much the same way you registered, you will have a different code for them. This is where you would put that code in. Once you've put that in, but here is where you'll be able to see your child's different events that they're involved in, their courses, grade, attendance, calendar. You can look more detailed at their attendance and grades, or just see what their grade is currently in their course. Also on the right is upcoming calendar events, assignments, projects, etc. are all right there for you to see. And again, on your home is where your recent activity, where you'll see announcements that are school-wide. You also have a nice inbox if you need to have some more personal communication with faculty. So this is an introduction to setting up Schoology. If you have any questions about Schoology, please feel free to contact the CDS IT team, and we'll get back with you as soon as we can. Thank you for watching.